This week's Walk and Talk starts off at Blaine's Farm and Fleet. It's early in the morning, Saturday morning, as a recording of this Saturday, October 14th, 2023, current time 6:43 a.m. Got our coffee right here. Stopped at Quick Trip. Today embarks the beginning of Toyland, October 14th and 15th. I wanted to see how the turnout would be. Plenty of cars here waiting. Just under 16 minutes until they open. Now, I've never been to the grand opening of Toyland. There is a sister company, Mills Fleet Farm, and then Blaine's Farm and Fleet. Both carry the same brands. Kind of a family business, they kind of split, but they both do the Toyland. And there's gonna be some incentives about getting here this early. I just want to see what this is all about. As we get closer to Black Friday, you know, what will we see? Cars pulling in here. And I'd stand outside, but it has been raining for like two straight days. What's the turnouts going to be this year leading up to Black Friday? And you can see there's already people waiting in line here. Doors are backed up. It's raining outside. And you can see everyone's standing in line, waiting for the doors to unlock. A little behind the scenes over here of the staff, kind of guarding that Toyland area. The workers are getting ready. Get set up in their stations.
Stations and get ready to help you all out. We will try to help you with cars coming in. We obviously want to control the line just so no one's ankles get railroaded in the back. It's never fails, but it does happen. So we're just going to make it nice and easy. We got our free gifts for the first 100 customers inside the door that my folks will be handing out. So we'll get everybody in. We've got plenty of stock in the store. So.
And the doors are unlocked. Following this gentleman with the Wisconsin Badgers jacket. And I don't know if you could hear, but there were prices for the first 100 shoppers, so maybe we'll get something. Thought maybe we'd get like a discount, but we'll see once we get around the corner as people are slowly going in. Here's the prizes for the first 100 people. Thank you very much.
Of course.
This is what we got. And the Toyland now open. See the Halloween decorations. Already transitioning into Christmas. You see the Toyland banner up here. All aisles. Now, when I've seen this in the past, you know, it's pretty picked over, but we're here the first day for Toyland. Plenty of variety, different options. It's pretty jam-packed. People are aggressive, and I just wanted to get out of their ways. I want to kind of showcase what they have here, let the serious shoppers get in there, but interested to see what action figures they have. Get into some of these cars. And there are deals for the first 2 days. So you can see they'll have like incentives. They'll have $2 off or a free $5 gift card. If you remember, if you've signed up for the rewards, it's like any other store, right? But they are running sales the first 2 days this weekend. Plenty of Hot Wheels by their vehicles. Plenty of sales, like we said, so you can get the Joker, $2 off, Superman, and there were some DC Marvel in the flyers, and the Superman with the beard. And that's what attracted me into coming here today to check this out. Plenty of Legos, and there are some incentives on the Legos, like that Batman motorcycle. Also some Ninja Turtles over here, just kind of waiting. Aisles are tight, and there's so much stuff going on. People with the carts, plenty of Transformers. They have Ninja Turtles. And stuff we've been seeing at Target, at Walmart. But getting out early, on a day like this, on a Black Friday,
yes,
you could find those deals. And even though it's only $2 off, and we're going from $34.99, $31.99, to $3, it's still something off. You know, it's enough that if you're gonna buy enough stuff, you know, it's better to save, right? I actually thought this was a My Little Pony. Kind of waiting for those to pop up, you know, it just reminds you, you know, Barbie. It's just amazing. It's just lasted all these years, like, to see stuff like Care Bears, My Little Ponies. It just takes you back to the 80s again. You can see, actually, this is $10 off, so huge deals this weekend. And expires 11/5. So the duration of Toyland, I believe, looking at that flyer, ends sometime in November. So they do have sales if you're close to a Blaine's Farm and Fleet or a Mills Fleet Farm. I'm sure they're all going to carry the same incentives, the same deals through November 5th. Once again, if you're a rewards member, spend $50 and you get a $5 Farm and Fleet gift card. So with the price breaks, the sales, an additional $5. Actually kind of branched off here around the corner. Some really cool Christmas ornaments. Look at the Operation. This is something new. I haven't seen this. Or Candyland. Now these were fun games. I mean, Operation. I mean, how hard was that? Also some Ninja Turtles. Yeah, Battleship. I almost said Battlefield. Battleship. Light Bright. I actually saw... Look at that. Who remembers that image? I actually saw in their flyer they had a Light Bright and Light game here. You know what? We're going to go track that down quick. Like a Family Feud. I think that Light Bright would be somewhere over here. Twister Air. Not down this aisle. Oh, we found it. Right here. It's actually Light Bright. Is on sale for
$15.99.
Yeah. I mean, we all... I don't know if I actually... You know, I say we all had a light. I don't know if I actually had one, but my friend did. I can still hear that song going on in my head. The Light Bright classic. Create all the light. These are the colors that glow at night. All that commercial used to go. She's got one. I mean, this is nostalgia all over again. And the Etch-a-Sketch. When have you seen an Etch-a-Sketch? $14.99. Well, I was just pointed out the color forms. I mean, who remembers? So I don't want this tipping over. Who remembers the color forms? Yeah. Yeah, actually, this video will air Monday. So we'll go to a couple different places. I had so many color forms. Man, $10.99, you could relive your childhood right here. Taking a little tour here. What, you want to introduce yourself?
Ryan Tenney, Point Supply.
Hey, it's great to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Thanks for coming in.
Hey, we're doing a quick tour here. Getting the globes, and this reminds me, this is the whole thing with my Shinku Hadouken cabinet. That's why I want to keep it, just for that world globe. And they do have a Pac-Man, Magic 8-Ball, the Viewmaster. You had some Christmas ornaments I saw in Operation for $6.49, $5.99. Saw some of these at Kohl's, I want to say a year ago. It's Stretch Armstrong. These are cool. Yeah, sorry. That's the question that, was this all set up at night? I mean, grand opening today, Toyland. You see the Lego up here. Did they do all of this overnight? Or was it roped off? And actually, this was all set up a week ago. And we could have came in here and checked it out, but they didn't have the deals. They didn't have the $5 gift card. They didn't have the sales that we're seeing now. So that's the incentive of getting up early on a Saturday, on a Sunday, and getting these sales. Toyland 2023. The Hot Wheels. It's like seeing the Hot Wheels logo next to the Fisher Price. At Blaine's Farm and Fleet.
We retired for Memorial Day weekend, 1990.
I was just informed, a reminder of Star Search. Who remembers Star Search? Ed McMahon, first American Idol. It's amazing you know, going somewhere, just reliving. I haven't thought about Ed McMahon, Star Search, in the longest time. Wow, it's a gloomy, rainy day. You can see the clouds behind me. I don't want to go too far. I don't want to get the camera wet, but awesome place to check out. We'll get the rest of the walk and talk going right now. What is left after all the sales we saw? Amazon, Walmart, Best Buy with Arcade1up. We're going to search. We're going to see what survived all the sales this week. And it's a windy, cold morning. We're stopping by Mr. Fox. We want to say good morning. Can't be a walk and talk without you. And Mr. Fox wants to say that Target is going to run some upcoming deals. Target Circle in the very near future. And just like we saw at Toyland, there's all these incentives for shopping right now. And you can see you're going to get 25% off one toy, one kid's book for the duration between October 22nd and November 18th. We're going to run inside there. I just wanted to show they do have this still decked out for Halloween. We're getting closer. Also saw a really cool animatronic inside Target this morning. It's just a great time to pick up toys. You can see that 25% off, valid 22nd through the 18th. So check them out online or stop by Target and grab one of these magazines filled, or catalogs I should say, filled with a ton of deals on toys. Don't know if I noticed this before, but the Nintendo Entertainment System, Lego for $269.99. They do have one at Target along with the Atari video computer system for $239.99. Pretty cool to see. This is over by the electronics department. Really like that Nintendo. I think we did see some new X-Men 97 figures here. And check this out. Wolverine is sold out. We did see the Magneto for $24.99. And I just want to say that Walmart had them for $11.97. Now, they didn't have Magneto. Look on the back. They had Bishop at Walmart. But today, we got Gambit. We still haven't seen Rogue, Storm. We've seen Magneto, Wolverine, Bishop at Walmart, Gambit. And they do have a few. This whole area, whole row is all Gambit. Just that classic animated X-Men. I mean, this is how they looked. Really awesome. The sales are already there, like we saw the upcoming on the 22nd. I almost said 18th, the 22nd. And just to note that some of these figures, like this, is a Target exclusive. You're only going to see some of this stuff at Target. And I did just notice this Megatron. I was looking out for new Transformers to show up. Things have changed. There was like this black cloak around him, but if you step on this, I guess the cloak was preventing him from moving because it sounded like he needed a major chiropractor adjustment, so I guess leaving him with just the bones was the way to go.
The goblin to dance away. I fear nothing, night or day, except a strong breeze to make me sway. Little
our way out, check this out, $159.99, down from $199. Save $40. I'm all about Roku TVs. Westinghouse 43-inch. This is not a bad deal. If you're looking for a 43-inch TV, check this out.
All right, let's check out Best Buy and go over some deals going on.
Check this out. Not in the usual place, but because they have so many Arcade1ups here, just walked past this. I was actually heading over to check out those collectibles. And I mean, those can wait. Let's check this out. We got a big Buck Hunter Pro Deluxe in the store. You know, the last time we saw this, besides Apt Electronics, was I was at another Best Buy and it was shrunk wrapped to a pallet with some casino cades, but very cool to see. We went over everything. It's a great looking cabinet. The only thing is that marquee not lighting up. But there are some fun games and the fact that those coin doors, like, going forward, you just hope that Arcade1up has light-up coin doors. And the Class 81. This should be on sale pretty soon. With the Galaga, we should see a price break. Right down from where we saw Big Buck Hunter Pro Deluxe. Never sounds right when I say that, and Class 81. At the end of the aisle, you can see some of those collectible toys. They do have some of the Infinity boards. So this Best Buy is really stocking up. They have two of the 18-inch for the $499 price. The shot of the front of those boxes, the games list. Sorry, I mean, just classic nostalgia, isn't it? Look at, I always call it Mr. Money. Back side of the box. Get that nice logo. Risk really promoting the Infinity boards at Best Buy. And they do have a 32-inch for $1,000. And I noticed what's right behind me. You can see it's the casino cage. The alarm went off. It's not a Best Buy trip without that alarm. We got the Infinity game boards. You saw the Big Buck Hunter Pro Deluxe right down the aisle with that Class of 81. But it is cool to see that Best Buy is stocking a lot of these Arcade1ups. I thought the alarm was shutting up. We just need some better prices. Hopefully, we'll see something very soon as we get closer to Black Friday. But let's take a closer look at those casino cases. And the alarm just shut off. So look at the boxes. And I just want to go back to Jester Tester's video that you need Wi-Fi online to get this to work. Now I know that Arcade1up has answered him and they're working on that. So hopefully there'll be some kind of firmware that fixes that issue. But other than seeing this on that pallet shrunk wrap, this is the first time I've seen it set up like this. And it's just cool to see. You know, if the price was right, we're talking Wheel of Fortune, not the price is right, but if the price on this was right, $399 or less, I would definitely pick this up. Just want to take a look at this. Look at the games. 24 total. I mean, this would look good. So it's really cool. I just want to kind of focus on this for a second. I have not seen one, you know, this out in the open, right in one of the main aisles. Kids running around. It's like Clark Griswold, Vegas. Man, what a treat coming to this Best Buy, the home Best Buy. I always say, like, you know, whatever current Best Buy I'm at, you know, like, this is my new favorite Best Buy. You can see the MK2 Deluxe just beyond here. Well, we're working our way over there. We're just, I mean, how can you not stop and take this in? And I didn't know this, that it does sit 5'3". They are calling it the Deluxe. So, you know, it goes with that. I think there's 10 Deluxe cabinets Arcade1up has given us this year. I mean, think about that. You know, we're sitting here going, you know, when are they going to give us some new stuff? Even though some of these are repeats, Arcade1up has given us 10 deluxe cabinets in 2023. I just love how they're incorporating the Vanna White here. So 63 inches tall, so you're getting that 5'3". Comes out 17 and a half inches, and it's 18 and 3/4". So, you know, around that 19 inch width that we've been seeing with the deluxe cabinets. I'm trying to see a weight here. 75, so around 76 pounds total. Kind of your typical Arcade1up. And back by Pac-Man and MK2, which is never on. See that marquee firing up. Got the loading screen. Anything new while this is firing up? I kind of want to wait for that Arcade1up logo. Anything new at the kiosk here? I'm going to ask about that Terminator 2 in-store sale. That was kind of the reason we came here. I had no idea we would come across actually everything on this lower is in store right now. This is in store. This is in store. MK2. If there's an NFL blitz on this other side, there is. Another Infinity game board. Everything on here is actually in store today. Mortal Kombat 2, and, you know, kind of quiz time. This is the one deluxe that the marquee doesn't fire up. And there are a couple Mortal Kombat 2s, Pac-Man to the right of it. Speakers are cranked on this. Got Raiden. And they do have some He-Man still here. And Zodak, Masters of the Universe, along with, big shout out to, the Hulkster. Well, two Infinity 32-inch game boards, two 18-inch game boards at this location. Plenty of Pac-Man, plenty of Class 81, MK2, and they do have the one NFL Blitz. And I just want to, whenever I see Blitz, the two obvious is, if you can find it at Ollie's for $2.99, that is the absolute best deal going on right now for NFL Blitz. Along with in-store at Walmart, they're coming up at $3.99. You're not seeing that online. So don't pay $4.99, don't pay $5.99. If you're not around in Ollie's, check out Walmart. Hopefully you'll be able to still pick this up for a lot cheaper than what everyone else is selling this for. And as a recording of this video, today is Sunday, October 15th, 2023. You can see that AtGames does currently have a sale going on through midnight, the 16th. So watching this on Monday, you can still take advantage of these sales. And just check out that micro pinball for $2.99. This is the best deal going on. AtGames, 44% off. Just phenomenal prices. Something to definitely monitor AtGames as we get closer to the holidays. And sticking with AtGames for a second, from buystuffarcades.com, the Legends Ultimate Arcade Retro Shooter Integration Kit is now available too, along with that Terminator 2. But if you have the ALU, it's a great setup. You just pick up the holsters, pick up the retro shooter. If you have not picked that up yet, there's a great deal going on. Buystuff is mentioning this. You can get that back to school. $205 value. I think $258 total. You know, you pay the shipping, the customs. I believe I paid $258 for mine. And you can hook that up to your AtGames along with. It is available for Terminator 2 also. And there's a couple different options you can go. But it doesn't get any better than this. Win big with the deals, the incentives going on with AtGames. Time is running out. I don't push AtGames enough, but this is totally newsworthy, guys. Huge deals. I know the new products coming out. I know the 4Ks are tempting, but you can always pick up some great deals. And I had the Micro. I loved it. It was great. It was compact, so if you have small space, it's a big win. Currently at HSN, there are Black Friday deals, so definitely keep your eye on HSN. I did go through their Arcade1ups today. Nothing showing up yet, but something to definitely monitor. Picking up a steal from HSN. Also QVC, so unlock $20 off of $40 or more. 20 bucks off an Arcade1up. There are some incentives at QVC right now, nothing major at HSN. But if you have your eye on something I learned from Travis MCP, that Marvel vs. Capcom 2, it's selling good. So we're not, you know, I always say that should be a $4.99 price, similar to what we're seeing with the Deluxe. You know, the Pac-Man, the Mortal Kombat 2, the Class of 81, these are $4.99. I said, you know, Marvel vs. Capcom 2, you know, I just felt that it should fall in that price range. But apparently it's selling good enough. This is probably the cheapest way of picking that up, getting the $20 off. I did see that Biggie D did post that. That's the best deal. If you want Marvel vs. Capcom 2, QVC, it's gonna be your lowest bet. A good place for me is Amazon. Right now, save 20% off $50 or more on select items. Now this doesn't go towards Arcade1up, but it does go towards your Amazon points. And if you can build up your points, you can go back, you know, a month, 2 months later and pick up an Arcade1up, get a great deal on it. Always building up my points is how I can justify picking up some of these titles I prefer to pick up from Best Buy. You know I like the store pickup, but money's money. And sometimes Amazon's the right place to pick up an Arcade1up. Definitely check out your local Best Buy. Maybe you'll come across some of these new deluxe cabinets like the Big Buck Hunter Pro Deluxe. You know, we've seen plenty of Class 81, but I mean, just taking this in, it's a very cool looking cab. Shack Gem is at $5.99 right now. I think all the sales going forward, unfortunately, Golden Axe and X-Men, we're not gonna see anything better than what we're seeing now for the remainder of the year. But I think it's promising on most other cabs. We could see some great deals. I just think they're holding on to X-Men and Golden Axe for a long time. I can't get it, guys. Let's bring up the SKU and we'll ask an associate what we can pick up Terminator 2 for in store as of recording of this, October 15th, 2023. Information on that SKU number in store at Best Buy. So I have great news. The sale is still coming up at 315. So if you just take this SKU number right here, right by my thumb, bring it up to customer service. See, Terminator 2 is $6.99. They will sell it for $3.15. The sale is still going on. It's a great cabinet. What a deal. $315 for this. And you can always put that retro shooter kit in here and make it an ultimate multi-cage shooting game. Great incentive still in store at Best Buy, along with the AtGames. $2.99 for the micro pinball. Deals on the ALU, the ALP. It's a great time to check some of these out. And the thing about AtGames and Arcade1up is they're taking that retro shooter kit. Really add more value, add more games to your arcade. But if you do have your eye on X-Men, this is definitely the place to pick it up. Reasons behind that, first of all, take the extra 20% off. And I thought about this driving over here from Best Buy. You can see the holiday feels. They feels got me thinking. I mean, they have it totally decked out for Christmas. I love these things. Like, you could just stare at this. Just imagine the ski lift going over and over, like the people skiing, Ferris wheel. Man, some of this stuff is awesome. I just could stare at it. Just like an arcade, right? Time to pick up from the toy box at Kohl's. It is a step up, and I've kind of kept my eye on some of this stuff in the last month or so. They're really building up. We've seen a lot of toys in this video, and all these are points. So not only are you gonna get some Kohl's cash the more you spend, but you're gonna build up your My Rewards for Kohl's, and that could lead to one thing. And you know what I'm getting at? Money for our Arcade1ups. And just check this out right now. With some of these sales sticking around, even if you have points to burn right now, Kohl's cash to burn, NBA Jam still sitting under $160. And X-Men, the whole thing is picking up X-Men. This is definitely the place to buy this from, because you're getting that $100 plus the 7.5% rewards. So everything that I buy from Kohl's, you're getting that back, right? And you can put that, you know, you do have like a, you know, a time limit on when to spend that rewards. But we're always looking at the Kohl's cash. I always forget about the rewards. I call them my points, the Kohl's rewards. I guess that's officially Kohl's rewards. That's officially what it's called. But just think about that. You can just put it towards another Arcade1up sale that they'll have, and you know there will be more. Galaga back to $4.99. That sale for $3.99 is over, along with the Street Fighter 2 Deluxe. Shack Jam back at $5.99. You know it's better than $6.99, but you know the price is going to be better than that. So if you're like me and you're waiting for the deal, just sit back. But look at MK30, $379.99. I don't know if I've seen this cheaper, the one with the riser, for under $380. One of the best Flash action figures I've seen in a long time. We definitely have options, guys. And if you don't want to pick anything up now, you know, prices are only going to get better. They're going to throw stuff at us weekly, daily. You never know when those 24-hour sales come. $9.99. Not a bad figure. Reminds me of kind of that 90s Flash style, doesn't it? Hoping to find some Arcade1up here. I know last year at this time, they were really pumping out the Couchcades, the Collectorcades. You know, it's just hit or miss whatever Kohl's you're going to go to on what they're carrying. This isn't the store that does have that NBA Jam Countercade that make it up this week. Maybe we'll see if it's still there next week. But right now, you can earn that Kohl's cash and get some deals and put it towards some really cool stuff. Man, we've seen it all today, haven't we? Also, Wheel of Fortune Casino Cades. Just being able to walk up to them. I know the issue's going on. They're addressing it. You know, hopefully they improve that. And also Family Feud. That's on the Infinity Board, isn't it? It's so cool to see this stuff. That's going to do it for today. Pac-Man board game. Also missed this when we walked in. The Super Mario 250-piece jigsaw. There's a really cool picture at Hobby Lobby. Super Mario World. Super Nintendo. Looked really cool. And on the wall, I might go back and get that the next time I stop. Man, all this nostalgia. Every week. We start off in the rain, now the sun beating down on us. Kohl's in the backdrop. A lot of toys this episode, a lot of Arcade1ups. We saw a ton of good stuff. It's that time of year. We've been waiting for this. The countdown begins towards Black Friday. What other deals will we see? Keep your eye on Amazon, Kohl's, Best Buy, Walmart, QVC, HSN. Guys, you gotta do your homework every week. You never know what's gonna happen. And take advantage of that AtGames sale, because time is running out. I'm sure they'll have something closer to Christmas year end, but $2.99, I just want to acknowledge the $2.99 for the micro pinball, that's a great deal. Just note, you still have to pay the shipping, so you're going to add $50 to that. It's still the best price we've seen. I want to thank everybody for watching. I'll see you guys next time.